Forever marks a coming back to myself as a solo artist. It's my first album of brand new material since 2014. This is such a personal album. It's back to me. This album was made with so many friends, and it came together so organically in the studio.
Sing it with love, love, love.
So much fun writing it. I hope you feel the emotion I feel playing it.